is blepharitis? Blepharitis is the medical term for inflammation of the eyelids. It is a fairly common condition, and symptoms include irritated red eyelids, watery eyes, crusty, flaky debris around the lash line, blocked oil or meibomian glands, and loss of eyelashes. While the exact cause of blepharitis can be hard to determine, possible causes of eyelid inflammation include bacterial infection, eyelash mites, dermatitis or dry skin, clogged oil glands, also known as meibomian glands, irritants such as dust, chemicals, and pollutants, old makeup, or dirty contact lenses. Although studies are ongoing, blepharitis has also been linked as a cause and a symptom of dry eye disease. While blepharitis isn't contagious and won't generally cause permanent damage to your eyes, it is a chronic condition that, if left untreated, can lead to excess tearing, dry eye, conjunctivitis, development of painful bumps or styes. Therefore, treatments we recommend include daily eyelid cleansing, warm compresses, antibacterial wipes, ointments, or drops, professional BlepharX treatments, intense pulsed light or IPL therapy, LipiFlow thermal pulsation. If you suspect you have blepharitis, avoid eye makeup and call Dr. Ranieri at Queensway Optometric in Mississauga. We'll help you manage your blepharitis symptoms and assist you with all your eye care needs.